And Operation Midnight was run by a former, I think, San Francisco detective hired by the CIA to create and film a bordello in an apartment building in San Francisco with see-through mirrors, right, Eric? And they filmed them having sex after being dosed with acid by the prostitutes in Operation Midnight. So this other project, the one that Jolly West is running, has echoes of that project.